Hey everyone, so it's been 4 years since I'm in the last video, and I want to apologize for that. Thank you, my 600 something subscribers, for sticking with me all this time. So as a treat to you guys, I'm gonna do my very first unboxing. Yeah, I bought a Nick box a couple months ago. It arrived today, 2 days ahead of schedule. It wasn't supposed to be here till 27th. But I'm gonna give you an unboxing, and by this weekend, I'll give you another video titled Memorial Day Shopping Prep Weekend, you know, something like that. It involves my Memorial Day grocery shopping, so it's a work in progress. But for the reasons I haven't uploaded in the past 4 years, a lot's been going on. Last year I had a family death. I moved a couple years ago. There's been a lot going on in my life, and I apologize for not updating videos or, you know, making any new ones. You guys subs that have subscribed to me, even though I haven't uploaded any new content, I appreciate that. Really, I do. Anyway, so my unboxing. I ordered a Nick box. Total, it came out to a little over $63. Well, $50 plus shipping and tax, about 63 something. That's pretty pricey. But for the type of content I got in it, it's pretty cool. Anyway, for those of you who don't know what Nick Box is, hopefully you know what Loot Crate is. It's something like that, subscription box. Anyway, I showed up today, and the box itself is awesome. I'll show you the box in a minute. I got this Hey Arnold, vinyl, so it's kind of like a Funko Pop almost, but it's not a Funko Pop, at least I don't think. Anyway, I'm gonna put one of my Funko Pops, so. Yeah, I know there's a glare on the screen, I apologize for that. I also got a little Culture Fly sticker. Cool, always cool. I got a Retro Rocket hat. The color is like a neon green. Not a good color for me, so I'm probably gonna give this hat to a friend of mine. Real Monsters chalkboard. Well, hanging chalkboard can hang it. So I'm definitely gonna have to get some chalk for this at like Five Below or something. Seriously, Five Below, if you guys have one wherever you live, go to it. That place is awesome. I love Five Below. You can get tons of stuff there. I got a insulated lunchbox, Ren and Stimpy. Cool. And that'll really be a big help for when I start university here in a few months. That's one of the things that happened. I graduated college last year, finally. And I'm starting university here in 3 months. So seriously, that lunch box, that lunch bag, it's gonna be a big help when I pack my lunches because campus eating can get expensive even with a meal plan. Those of you who are college students or former college students, you understand what I'm talking about. I got a snack camera cover in case I decide to cover the camera, you know, just an example. I got an umbrella, Nick Box, you know, it's a color changing umbrella, so I need a new umbrella anyway, so this is perfect. And a Nickelodeon windbreaker. How cool is that? Look, it's even got the three little dudes on it, little barbershop trio or something. They kind of look like a barbershop trio to me. I know a barbershop is usually quartet, but this could be a trio. I don't know, but it's pretty cool, right? And the little box has a couple of the real monsters. It's got Arnold and Gerald from Hey Arnold. It's got Stimpy on here too. So how cool is that, right? Anyway, that's my unboxing. Sorry, I kind of unboxed it before, but that's all the stuff in my box. Hope you guys liked the video, and you'll be getting another one this weekend, towards this weekend. Stick with me, and I'm gonna do my best to upload more videos in the future. There's just been a lot going on, and my focus has not been on the creative end of my brain. My focus has not been creative lately. At least a lot's been going on, too much to really tell. But anyway, subscribe to me if you want, no pressure, and maybe put in the comments or message my channel or something, and let me know what kind of videos you like to see. Watch my older videos, really older videos, and maybe give me some suggestions. I got quite a few ideas, but you know, I always want to hear from you guys. So, have a good Memorial Day weekend. Eat lots of food. Honor the fallen soldiers. And Have fun. Bye.